Atlanta's Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms recently revealed that she and her husband have both tested positive for COVID-19. She says she decided they should both get tested because her husband was sleeping more than usual. Lance Bottoms says she has not been showing any symptoms and she does not know how she got infected.